Sometimes people don't understand. You have a wife at home, but you know the wife. You see her when she's not dressing properly. She's working in the kitchen. Why should a person dress her best in the kitchen? Everybody dresses normally and a little bit rough in the kitchen. And you see her before she takes her bath. Her hair is not all well arranged. You see her while she's tired and worn out and yawning. Have you watched people when they yawn? They look ugly when they yawn. That's why we cover our mouth when we yawn. It makes us look ugly. And you see your wife while she's tired and yawning. You know when you see other women, see them when they are well dressed, when they set their hair properly, when they do everything well, and the flesh will say, look at them, they are more beautiful than your wife. Only that you see your wife at the wrong time, you see them at the right time. You see them when they are well dressed, and they are deliberately dressing that way to attract the outsider. The wife says, after all, he is my husband, and whether I'm in the kitchen or not, I look beautiful to her. And the devil begins to tell you, look at your wife. Have you ever watched women when they are pregnant and they suffer a lot and they don't look as beautiful as they are ordinarily? And then you see all those other women outside. They look charming. They look smart. They look well dressed. And they look as if they have extra money to take care of themselves. And the devil will come and say, you see them? They are better than your wife. No. If your wife has the money that she has, if you can supply the same clothes that they have, your wife too will look more beautiful than they. They have maids at home that are cooking for them. They just sit on rocking chair watching television. If your wife also has a maid that will put water in the bathroom for her, do all the cooking for her, and have also some people to take care of the children, and not be pregnant every year to have children. Because when a woman has 7 children, 8 children, we should salute that woman. And if you too can make them rest a little, give them enough money, they'll be more beautiful than those people you see outside. Thank God our wives are not complaining. And when you think they complain, they are not complaining as they could have complained. They don't have enough money to even feed. And whenever they cook that little meal, they say, my husband, evangelist or pastor, must eat first. Those people you see outside that you say they are beautiful, they eat first, and then the husband takes what remains. And so, your wife is beautiful. How did you marry her? Your eyes closed? No, with your eyes open. You saw they were beautiful, that's how you married. Now, if they don't look beautiful now, not their fault. Whose fault is it? The husband, who are those husbands? Okay, it's our fault. So, let's take care of them. And resist temptation that will make us to feel that those other women outside are more beautiful. If you saw what they were covering with the clothes they wear, you'll run away from them. I want you to say, I thank God for my wife. I thank God for my wife. Those of you who are not married, I don't know what to tell you to say. Okay, I thank God I'll marry a good wife. Let's know that our wives are beautiful.